I was reading one of the supplement magazines in one of the Sunday papers the other day, and it was on about, there's an article about the Miss World competition, which you don't see so much on the telly these days, but it used to be a big event, Miss World, ended years ago. And of course, it made me think, really, because in America, big Miss World wasn't big enough for them. They had to have a Miss Universe, didn't they, in America? Miss Universe. But I did notice that it was always won by somebody from Earth. Right, isn't it?
Next year.
I used to love anybody old enough to remember when the Eagle comic was out?
Yeah.
Right, I mean, 1950, I used to love the Eagle comic. Dan Dare and Digby and the Mekong. Bloody great it was. All these little blokes come from outer space. They all spoke English, didn't they? You've got to think about it. I was obsessed with that. And I mean, I remember when my dad had me on his knee once, when I was young, I was only about nine, you know, and I was sitting by him once in the house, and he got my auntie around and a few, and he said, "What are you going to do when you grow up, my lad?" Because he meant, you know, you're going in the works sort of thing, family business. I said, "Dad, I'd love to be shot into space." He said, "If I'd been quicker 10 years ago, you probably would have been up to it."